Alright, yeah, hello and welcome to my new video. Oh yeah, today the second last Kiss song, yeah. Tomorrow will come. I hope that tomorrow comes back. And today we are on Sonic Boom, and it is the first track from the album, yeah, and it is a real big hit from this album. Won't lie to you. It is Modern Day the Ladder. The song where they opened the tour with their Sonic Boom tour and everything. And yeah, I know it. But I love this song. It has a great groove on the, with the bass drum and the ride cymbals. Now, of course, and then together, this is so good. It makes so much fun to play, and it's like what it is. Yeah, a really groovy rock song. It is hard rock and roll song. This is pretty awesome. I love this. It makes so much fun to play. So awesome. And in the verses we have then this ride cymbal with Adels, and then follow on the hi-hat as well, and this is pretty cool, makes it, and the fills are really great, Eric did a really awesome job on it, so pretty great, gorgeous, great, yes. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos, leave a comment to my videos, and have some great much fun with that right now. Oh yeah.
Oh,
The secret second song not here today is from this album, Sonic Boom, as well. Off of the Glory, yeah. Eric Singer sings this gorgeous song. The drummer, of course, you know, yeah, that cat man. Yeah, much better than Peter. I chose this song not because I like it on the drums. Has great fills, great beats, great everything. Really love this song. And it makes a lot of fun to play, and no, don't be worried, I won't sing it. I could do it, I know all the lyrics of the song, but unfortunately my voice isn't good for singing, yeah. So that's why I only play it. It makes a lot of fun to play, it's really great, and yeah, you will have some fun with it too, I know it, oh yeah.